We have to find critical numbers of a given function. We know that critical number is a number which belongs to domain of our function, and the first derivative of this number is equal to zero, or the first derivative of this number does not exist. So, first we need the domain of our function. We have multiplication here and we have natural log. We know that we calculate log for positive numbers, so x is greater than 0. This is our domain. So this is interval from 0 to positive infinity. Now we have to find the derivative of our function f. F prime of x is equal. Because we have multiplication here, we will use product rule. So when we have u times v, derivative is u prime times v plus v primes times u. So we have derivative of x is 1 times natural log of x plus derivative of natural log is 1 over x and times x. So we have first derivative is equal natural log of x. X and x we can reduce, so it will be plus 1. Now we have to set our first derivative equals 0 if and only if we have natural log of x plus 1 equals 0. So I will move 1 to the right side, so we have natural log of x equals negative 1. So from definition of logarithm, the base is for natural logarithm is e, so we have e to power negative 1 is equal x. So we can change the signs. X is equal 1 over e. This is our solution for our equation. Now we have to check if this number 1 over e belongs to domain of our function. 1 over e is greater than 0 because e is 2 point something, so it's positive number. So 1 over positive is positive. So we have critical number. X equals 1 over e. This is my solution.